promise of multiple vaccines and widespread inoculation against the virus, the University of Maryland planning to have students back on campus for the upcoming fall semester. So that means classes designed for in-person teaching are expected to be held. However, some classes may continue to be done virtually.